Hello, my name is Tiger-san, and welcome to Immersive Let's Plays. Last episode, we went to Bleak Falls Barrow and got the Dragon Stone and killed the first dragon. And this is actually all we had to do to continue the Stormcloak questline, because Ulfric Stormcloak sent me to give Balgruuf the axe, and Balgruuf said that we need to help him with the dragons first and then we could continue the quest. So I'm guessing this would be all, but since I already started doing a Dragonborn quest line, I have decided to get the full Fushroda shout. So for that, we're gonna have to continue the Dragonborn quest line. Gonna have to go to Dragon, Greybeards, talk to them. They're gonna send us to get the Storm, no, well, not Storm, the Horn of Jürgen Windcaller in Ustengrav. If I'm not mistaken, that was what the dungeon was called. Then we're gonna have to learn that somebody took the horn, and we're gonna have to meet with Delphine. Then we're gonna have to go with Delphine, kill the dragon. Then we're gonna have to get back, and Delphine is gonna give us the horn. Speaking of Greybeards. So yeah, after she gives us the horn, we're gonna have to go back to Greybeards to get the final word of power for Fushroda, and then we're gonna have to and then we're gonna be able to get back to Stormcloak quest line. Yeah, so there's going to be a lot of talking with Balgruuf. He's going to want to know what the hell happened with the dragon and shit.
You there. We're looking for
someone. Fuck you. I don't have time for a good money for you. Need something? To talk to you.
We will find her eventually.
Let's see if we have shit to sell. I think we do, because I didn't go to a blacksmith finally. Last time, yeah. Elven light armor. For gauntlets, for boots. Yep. And we have some more shit to sell with that crazy dude, and I forgot his name. The other store.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Welcome. I don't like anything. I just want to get rid of my shit. So pay me some money. War bear. Okay. What? 11? Really? I have to go disenchant that bow finally. Okay, what do you have? Interesting. Mr. Warbear. Not much.
Good doing business with you.
I'm sure it is. You enjoy looking at your hot customers.
They're reforming the Dawn Car, the Vampire Hunters or something. In the old fort, they're rifted. I'd consider joining up myself.
Well, good to know. Maybe instead of Dragonborn questline, then after we're done with all the side quests I can find, we can just go and do Dawnguard. Jesus Christ.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me...
Yeah.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
It's junk. Why is everybody bothering me when I'm recording? Huh, that's it? I thought I had more to sell. Downward. Shit. Okay. I'll think about it, you weirdo. Okie dokie.
Lars is such a milk drinker sometimes. I hate boys. Lady, could you spare...
Actually, I could. Where are you? Sonya is a good person. Right, Sonya? Let's go to this asshole. Asshole Balgruuf, and listen to his shit.
Good, you're finally here.
Shut the fuck up.
You heard. So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
No. It wasn't there. Dragon wasn't there, but the watchtower just evaporated itself by itself. Really, dude? You send me there because there was a dragon there. Dumbass.
I knew I could count on Irelith, but there must be.
Yeah, because she killed the fucking dragon.
Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thune or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
Man, Balgruuf, you need to take a fucking breather. You sound too excited when you say the name Greybeards.
He was the Talos of Almora.
Brungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, dragonborn.
Yeah, because you were at the watchtower and you've seen actually what happened, right?
Ignorance. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Brongar, don't be so hard on Avanich. I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeard's business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, you are we to honor. You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor.
Yeah, and a long way too.
To climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once.
And
High Hrothgar is a very peaceful.
And there is this
very disconnected from the troubles.
Jesus.
I wonder if the Greybeards even notice what's going on
there. Troll. Winter troll on the way.
No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right is Jarl. I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
Great, we got Lydia now. And she is maxed out on the muscle mod. So you're going to be able to see how big your character can get. So she looks like a freaking Arnold Schwarzenegger, pretty much. Okay, get the fuck out. Farangar, get the fuck out. It's my turn now. Imperial Bow of Scorching. And oh, that's nice. Okay, now let's see.
Come to Dragon's.
Tell me you got Grand Soul Stones, please.
So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Yes. 1400. Wow. That's gonna cost us a lot.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
We gotta enchant the bow. Fire damage. I guess that's better. 135 charges, 12 less damage versus 100 charges and 2 points more damage. So I guess it's better to have more charges. Or no, fuck it. I'm not using the bow that often anyway. So we're gonna have to do maximum possible damage. Enchant the item, yes.
A decent enchantment, but keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
Yeah, because I needed you to tell me that, moron. Okay, so what do we got now? This one doing 10 points of electricity damage, and this one doing extra 12 points of fire damage. So we have a bow that does 26. And oh, I forgot. Now we can actually level, because we did gain another level in two-handed. It is 60 now, so we can actually do this. So 20 more points of damage or critical chance, I guess. 20% more damage is gonna be better. So let's see. 53, nice. Plus 10, so it's 63. That's sweet. I wish we had those gauntlets with extra wielding.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
Damn, Lydia, you're frickin' buff.
Lead the way.
Alright. See, she's fucking buff.
Right behind you.
Oh, I just noticed something. Let me save and I'll be right back.
Right behind you.
Okay, so what I noticed is that I forgot when I was installing the right armors for Muscular Women mod, I forgot to install the one without the fur so that the glorious arms can be revealed.
I've got your back.
See that? That looks badass. Sonya's gonna look the same. In quite a while, I would presume, because it's gonna take me a while to get Sonya to that level.
I got your back.
Because Lydia has the body weight maxed out by default. So Sonya's gotta get there. And I'm sorry, Lydia, I would really enchant your sword and your equipment, but I don't have the money for soul gems.
Still here.
Okay, so now we're going to Greybeard's. Hi, Rodgar. What time is it? Oh, it's already evening. So I guess we can go to sleep. Let's see how much weight can Sonya gain to try to gain on Lydia in her size. Not much, I guess. 0.6. I guess it's not worth it for now. We can just... So if we go, it's gonna get dark in the middle of us getting to High Rodgar, so we may as well just go and sleep. But the problem is, I slept not so long ago. Ah, fuck it. Let's just go. Where the fuck is Lydia? Yeah, usually drawing a sword summons them.
Need something?
No, I don't. Get the fuck away from me. If I needed something, I would ask. I did say we would do that quest with the Red Guards, but I guess it would have to wait till after we finished getting full 3 words of power for Fushroda.
Right behind you.
I know. Alright, I guess we gotta hurry, Lydia. Oh, great.
Blood on the... Good hunter.
Fuck. Oh man, fuck it, let's just wait until the morning. That rain is gonna make you guys not be able to see shit because it's dark during the day. Once it gets dark, really, you're not gonna be able to see shit for real.
You were rather hard to track down, I'll give you that. I was asked to find you as soon as possible. You asked me.
Yeah, you're the guy I decided I'm gonna kill by the end of the game.
Speak to Lurius Leor. He mentioned something about trouble with a dragon.
Really?
And the promise of a generous reward. Sounds tempting. If I were you, I'd best not keep him waiting.
Fuck you. Holy shit. Well, I guess we're gonna have to save quite often. Because we can get hit with the lighting. I thought I already have. This is your old Bargriff with the dragon threat. I thought I fucking killed the dragon. Wow. Well, the weather in the Tetrachromatic MB is freaking awesome. Oh well, Wolfie. You shouldn't attack me. Well, actually, I attacked him. But he would attack me if I didn't attack him, so... yeah. Uh-oh, your brothers are here to avenge you, I see. Or not. Come on, Wolfie. Another one to impale on the sword. I'm not sure, but these lightnings look weird. I mean, I don't mean the exactly actual thunderbolts, but I'm talking about the how bright the screen gets. It's kind of weird. Oh, this is normal, but sometimes the screen gets just white. Yeah, this was normal. This too, but. Sometimes it gets just weird, I'm not sure. I've never done that before.
Malik is always in search of that.
And Bethesda announced on E3 that they're going to release a new remastered version of Skyrim. Like, we need another freaking Skyrim remastered, so they're gonna implement some mods that people released into the game so that people playing on consoles can actually use them. Well, those are gonna be the new next generation consoles, which is PlayStation 4 Neo and new Xbox, but new Xbox is coming out next year, so I'm not sure how that's gonna work. But console playing people will be able to use add-ons actually for Skyrim, which is kind of cool. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be even using that. If I'm even gonna try that Skyrim. Since the quests are gonna be exactly the same, I don't think they're gonna change anything in that matter. They're just gonna make graphics a little bit better. They're pretty much going to implement some EMB and some texture mods into the game and release it. So, yeah. I guess that's as far as the news go regarding Bethesda and Skyrim. People are saying something. Of course, this is just rumors. It's not. It's not been confirmed by Bethesda or anything that they're gonna use. Possibly, they're gonna use the Fallout 4 engine, which is a little bit improved Skyrim engine. If that's the case, then yeah, it would be a little bit better. But you know, Fallout is not that much better than Skyrim engine. It could be interesting. I guess I'm gonna try it out, but I bet a lot of the add-ons that I'm using right now are not gonna be working. So that's gonna be a pain in the ass to wait for Nexus people to actually update their mods so that they work with the new Skyrim. Could be interesting, I guess. But I doubt it's gonna look any better than it already is for me, at least, you know, with tetrachromatic EMB and all the add-ons that I put in the game. Verdant for the grass and shit. That makes the game look pretty much fucking awesome, flawless. Where the fuck is Lydia? Why is she getting lost so much? Okay. I guess we're gonna go and kill some mages before we go to High Rodgar. I always do that. Hello. Oh man. I missed. Oh, she's gonna calm down anyway. Stop moving, bitch. Ah, perfect. I love that. That was awesome. Absolutely lucky, by the way. Because I'm not a good first person shooter, but hey, they're already dead. Oh yeah? Oh, your head fell off. You sure you okay? I wonder if the wolf are spreading new disease. When they bite you, you have that disease, your head falls off. Okay, let's start with this. You don't need your cloak now. Let's just get in and kill those motherfuckers. Huh? Yes. Oh shit. Sonya likes to cut off the heads lately. I mean, not lately. In general. I'm not gonna complain because that looks fucking awesome. Not that I'm gonna be even able to use that scroll. That was a scroll of Blizzard, by the way. I am too weak in magic to be able to even use that scroll, but I guess I can sell it, maybe.
I've got your back.
I know you do. I know you do. You're awesome like this. You're awesome like this, Lydia. You always got my back. Okie dokie. One more door left. Hey! I hate those. They use fire. Huh? No match for Lydia and Sonya. Is that the same book that was downstairs? Firmament? It is. What the fuck? You may just reading one book everywhere? Really? Yeah, I guess we gotta take everything we can because I spent on shitloads of money on that soul gem. We gotta get that money back. So it means we have to pick everything up. Anything that could be useful for sale. That's weird. I thought one of those books here were skill books. Well, maybe my memory is failing me. Okay. I think we're done here. Alright, Lydia. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ooh, I didn't check if I have any cold resist potion. Yes, I do. Cold resist potion. I don't think I'm gonna actually need that for the fight with the troll. Stupid me. I'm gonna need some poison, that's for sure. And a strong one. Yeah, that's gonna be Ice Wraith Bane. See, it says that it damages the target's health. It doesn't say if it damages it with cold. Because if it does, then I'm not sure it's gonna work for the Ice Troll. Ice Troll is somewhat immune to the cold damage, if I'm not mistaken. I mean, I could be. That was quick. Okie dokie. Oh, there's gonna be cave troll here too. If I'm not mistaken. There's gonna be a bandit first, then a cave troll. So we're gonna have two trolls, cave troll and the snow troll. Winter troll. Why are they cold? Are they called snow trolls or winter trolls? I think it's a winter troll. Who the fuck cares? Everybody knows what I'm talking about. I bet I have shitloads of those blue mountain flowers already. Now all I need is those yellow butterflies. There's this bandit is gonna be here soon. Yep. Hey, buddy. Oh, this looks so freaking badass. Sonya, you gotta teach that to Lydia. Oh well, one bandit less in the world. That was a good deed you did, Sonya. See, I don't mind violence like that when it's committed on bad guys. Alright, let's save this right here because we're gonna have to fight the troll. I don't think the bow's gonna do much. Ugh. Oh, that was easy. Good. Well, Winter Troll may not be this easy. I've been thinking about going back to vanilla music because my videos are getting flagged for copyright issues because of the music. But I love these songs so much that I don't give a flying fuck, really. Yeah, guys, what's up?
I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Rothgar.
Yeah, like you have something to go for.
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day.
Yeah, because you're a dragonborn, right?
My deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous.
Oh, I have never seen a spider here. See, this song, I believe this song is from Witcher. Okay, now it's gone. Does sound familiar from Witcher. Witcher was written by a Polish guy, by the way, Andrzej Sapkowski. I'm Polish too, so I'm kind of happy and honored that a Polish guy, Polish producers made a game like Witcher. CD Projekt Red, that's producers that made Witcher, and I'm really happy that that Polish people were able to make a game like that, and that game was very popular everywhere. Holy shit, Sabercat. I believe every time this was fucking Ice Wolf. Nice, Sabercat! What are you doing, Lydia? There it is. Yeah, Lydia, you're late for the party. It's over. Come on, Lydia, pick up the pace. I'm not sure why she's like lagging behind. And then she gets lost sometimes, not sure what the hell happened. Well, I'm using the AFT amazing follower tweaks, and all your followers are managed by that mod pretty much, so it could be that it's handling your followers differently now. That's why Lydia is acting a little bit different, and then you're gonna have, if you talk to her, you're gonna have different conversation options. Alright, let's save it here. This is probably going to be quite challenging, but we'll see. Maybe not, because I'm already level 11. Okay. Where the hell is the snow troll? Winter troll, whatever. Huh. It heard that Sonia and Lydia are coming his way and he fucking bolted, I guess. Oh well. I'm not gonna complain. It would be fun, I guess, but. Oh, there it is. There it is. It just changed its place. Oh. Great, I hit freaking Lydia. Oh. Yeah, winter trolls are quite more difficult to kill than regular trolls. Yeah, guess we're gonna have to do different strategy. I mean, I don't have any strategy against this motherfucker, but how about this? How about actually not missing him? That would work, right? And try to time the dodges, right? Because that dodge that I tried to perform, I did not time it right. Come on, Lydia. Good. This time I timed the dodges correctly. Still, you hit me like a few times. I almost died. Come on, Lydia. Let's push on. We gotta visit those grandpas on the top of the mountain and see what they gotta say about my new powers. Hey, we're here. Neat. And that weather looks pretty sweet when it's windy. I was about to say snowy, but it's not actually snowing, it's just windy. Let's steal some shit from them. Potion of cure disease. That could be useful. And it annoys me that the headset is okay. I mean, the headset that I have on my ears. But every time I want to scratch my ear, I have to lift the headset, and I don't want it to make any sounds for the microphone.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Yes, imagine that.
We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
How's that?
Shout at us and let us taste.
What? Doesn't work? Oh, okay, now that's better.
Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
Sorry, I had to drink some water. Why have I come here? You have fucking summoned me, dumbass.
We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny.
My destiny?
That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination.
That was a pun, right? Destiny, destination?
We are here to guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you.
Yes, 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 I am ready.
You are not the first. There have been many of
them. I'm not? Where are my brothers? Where are my sisters? Come on, old man, tell me.
You are the only dragonborn of this age. That is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say.
Okay, teach me.
You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path?
I don't know. Tell me. Show me.
That remains to be seen.
Try to teach me.
Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thune.
Well, imagine that.
When you shout, speak.
I'm willing.
Thus your dragon.
And I presume I'm able to. Ooh, look at that delt. Crazy. Lydia, your muscles are distracting me.
Master Einarth will now teach you Roll, the second word in unrelenting force.
Yes, second word. I need the third one. Da! Fus roar, da!
Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply.
Fus ra!
The others do not speak. Their voices are too powerful for you to withstand. You learn a new word like a master. we do have the gift. But learning a word of power is only the first step. We must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to...
Or steal a fucking soul from a dragon. Yes, of course I can. Duh!
As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome.
He doesn't have to allow me to tap into understanding, I can take it from him. Alright, okay, okay. Okay, what next? Come on. Come on, old man. Where are the targets?
Yee-pa-ta!
Moose-ra!
Well done. Again.
Yee-pa-ta!
Moose-ra!
Yes, one more. Yee-pa-ta! But why did he get pushed in opposite direction? Weird. That was weird.
We will perform your next trial in the courtyard.
Oh, please. Move your ass faster. I don't have a whole day. I still need to go to pick up this horn of Jorgen Windcaller from Ustengrav. I don't have fucking a whole night. I want to be able to do that in this episode. Ugh, please. Lydia, don't you have anything warm to put on yourself? Jesus, I'm getting cold looking at her. I guess her muscles are keeping her warm. Who knows? Big muscles produce more heat maybe when she runs and moves? Who knows?
Master Bori will teach you wool,
Borin.
Whirlwind.
Oh, Master Bori.
What? What? You must hear the word within yourself.
Yeah, I can hear it in my fucking belly. Like I'm about to fart or something. Hear the voice within yourself. It's about to be revealed. It's gonna come out, but not through my mouth. It's gonna come out in the back. Yeah, I'm gonna have to probably favorite that. Ooh, I have slow time. And I don't have... Well, I thought I killed one dragon. So I should be able to fucking unlock it.
Then it will be your turn.
Really? Stop pushing me! Fucking push over.
Master Bori.
Woot that is!
Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing.
Because I'm astonishing, old man. Give me the quest faster. I gotta go. Of course, I thought it was this easy for everyone.
No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial.
Oh, finally.
Our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrav.
What's a fane?
True to the way of the voice, and you will return.
Okay. Alright, I'm going. See ya.
Breath and focus.
Alright. Come, Lydia. We have to retrieve the Horngir, the horn of Jürgen Furgen. Yeah. Or whatever. Jürgen Windcaller. Ustengrav. I check on the map, how far is it? I don't remember exactly. I don't think it was far. No, it wasn't. Wait, have I visited so many places already? Have I cleared so many bandit camps already? Huh. Interesting. Okay, it's not that far, I guess. We gotta get back to Wyrun. And from Wyrun, it's not that far. But I guess this video is going to be long as fuck again. This episode is going to be like at least 1.5 hours, most likely, I'm guessing. I didn't turn the timer on, so I'm not sure how long are we playing already. So, but this possibly could be the longest video. Or we can just go back to Wyrun and just finish this episode right here. I mean, not right here, in Wyrun, and continue in the next episode. Because this one is going to be long as fuck. Come on, Lydia. Come on, Lydia Beefcake. You're so freaking buff, you're heavy. And it's probably hard for you to run, right? Come on! Keep up. Yeah, another thing I noticed that AFT, the Amazing Follower Tweaks, changed quite a few things. Like, for example, if you pull out the sword, your follower does not pull out the sword. Remember in vanilla Skyrim, whenever you pulled out a sword, your follower did too. So it was like, it felt like a robot was following you and mimicking every single move you make almost. But this Amazing Follower Tweaks makes it just a little bit more realistic, because she does not pull out the sword until there is an enemy close by. Then she pulls out the sword whenever there is a need. Not whenever I pull out the sword, like she's mimicking every single move I make. So that's pretty fucking awesome. And, oh great, another person is messaging me on Skype. Yeah, but they're gonna have to wait until we finish this episode. What I was about to say is that your follower with that follower mod that I have, Amazing Follower Tweaks, also acts like in the sandbox. Whenever you are in a tavern or something, your follower does not just stand there like a fucking mummy. She actually will start interacting with the environment. She'll start drinking, talking to people, or singing, or whatever, dancing, sitting down by the fire, and all these things. So that's awesome, I think. I like that. Great. And it's getting dark as fuck again. You guys not gonna be able to see shit, most likely. Ugh. But I guess let's just go down. And I have an idea, actually. We can finish this episode in the tavern downstairs. I can go to sleep and transfer some training to muscle weight. And then we can finish this episode right here and continue in the next one. Maybe tomorrow, I'm not sure. By the way, sorry that I'm not recording those episodes every day like I used to in the beginning. But some real life stuff has been pressing me to, you know, do stuff. Yep. Yeah, it's a little even more darker now. When there was snow, you could actually see something now, but I mean, then. When there's no snow, it's actually really, really dark. And again, the water is glowing. Why? That's one thing that EMB does not fix. Water was glowing in vanilla Skyrim, water is glowing with EMB. Okay. Let's go to Villamir Inn.
Welcome to the Villamir Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
Thanks again for helping reopen the East Empire Company. Gonna have them import me some of that aged...
Baby, you look hot in that dress. Ooh, she's strong. Look how many... look how many... Well, I'm not gonna say those are not glasses. Cups. Look how many cups did she weigh? Did she have on her?
Thinking, maybe I'm the Dragonborn.
Damn. All right. Give me a room, dude.
If I were you, I'd keep away from. Sure thing. It's your.
From what? Finish your thought.
I'll show you to your. Right this way.
I'll show you to your room. Yeah, you do.
Hope you can do
dude,
something.
Dude, you speak funny.
Let me know.
Yeah, I'll let you know. Let's hope it's gonna work.
Anything else? You don't get me.
All right, let's see. Yeah. 11.5. Nice. Oh, nice. You can see the muscle definition a lot better now. Still Sonya, baby. You got a long way to go to catch up on Lydia here. Yeah, you look... You look quite a lot buffer now, but
they say the
still a long way to go. Yeah, I believe the
no good can come of
veins show up and a little bit more detail shows up whenever you cross the 20 mark. Okay. I guess we can save it right here. Thank you guys for watching. Like, dislike, or subscribe to my channel to support it, and I guess I'll see you on the next episode of the Immersive Let's Plays. Thank you for watching once again, and bye.